Hey guys, what's up? Today I just want to quickly touch on some really easy to use graphics improvements that you can make in Phantasy Star Online Blueburst. First of all, if you don't have PSO, check out my How to Play PSO video. The link is in the description. Otherwise, if you already have PSO, there's a really easy tool you can use. But before I tell you what that is, I implore you to follow along with this tutorial, because it'll save you a lot of time messing around with settings on this tool to get it working right. So, the tool is called Reshade, and it's a post-processing shader, but just downloading it as is from the Reshade website won't be much help. First, you need to download Direct3D 8-9. The link to the GitHub page is the first link down below. I used version 1.11.1, which is the most recent version at the time of this video. Download it into your PSOBB folder. If you're having trouble finding the folder, check the shortcut on your desktop, right-click, and open file location to save time searching. Copy the folder location while you're at it to save time on the next step. Now you're going to download and install Reshade. When you install it, it's going to ask which program you want to install it to. It's a post-processing shader or overlay, so you'll have to install it to whatever program you want to shade. In this case, it's going to be PSOBB. You can either hunt down the shortcut on your desktop, or simply paste the location I told you to copy last time. Keep the folder location in your copy clipboard because you'll need it once more towards the end of the tutorial. Next, just install every effect. You can select every effect individually if you want to read everything like me, or uncheck and then check all to speed things up. I'd say just check everything to speed things up and do the same thing on the next steps. Now, when you open up PSO, you can press home to turn on Reshade, and a bunch of stuff will load up on first use. There are tons of effects to mess with. First thing I'd recommend is turning off autosave in the corner up here. Just save manually if you find a setting you like. Also, check the third link down below for User Echelon's Reshade preset for a modernized base enhancement of PSO's graphics. I also want to tip my hat to Echelon because all of this info I found through his Ephinea forum post. Now, extract his presets into your PSOBB folder, something which will be super easy if you copied the folder location earlier, like I said. Now you can load up his preset up here, like so, and you're good to go. Double check once more just to make sure you have autosave turned off. From here, you have a base point to adjust graphic settings to your liking. There's lots of cool lighting, bloom, sharpness, and grain effects which can really enhance the view. Play around slowly and have fun. You can hover your mouse over sliders for a description on what each slider does. This tool is super convenient, but be warned, some of the effects don't work well with this game. Make sure to only manually save a preset when you have something you like, and reload a previous save if you find you've wrecked something. Press home again, and you're good to go. The only downside to this is that the home button also opens up the in-game menu. If you press home twice, you can simply back out of the Reshade settings to access your in-game menu without it hindering gameplay. Otherwise, I recommend you set up hotkeys for in-game item and ability usage. It will save you a ton of time anyway. There is a way to remap Reshade to open up its settings with another key, but I won't get into that in this video, as I promised this to be a quick and simple video, and remapping is a little bit more complex. Besides, there are some ways to go about it that can improve the game in other ways, but that will definitely require a separate video. Until then, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you made it this far, please consider liking and subscribing. There's more PSO content to come. Thanks again. Have fun and stay safe, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye!